back to Canvas to Canvas. I'm your artist, Rob Schamberger, and this week I am doing my first ever painting of Solo Sikoa. He's been on my radar since he debuted in NXT and since joining the family, the Bloodline, on Raw and SmackDown. I knew that the time was right to finally do this first painting of him. And, you know, he's got such a cool look to him and an aura around him that it just felt like I wanted to do a more traditional for me painting of ink and watercolor, but to also play around with technique wise getting the traditional Samoan tattoos to look right. And I used masking fluid on that to get the glare to come across, right? Like, you paint around it and then pull that masking fluid up and it reveals the white of the paper, gets you that cool glare on there. I love that. And then also I had some fun with the black towel that he puts over his head. There was some purple lighting on there, so I did an undercoat of purple. And then as I came in with the black ink, I was having trouble with getting the texture right, so I started using a black colored pencil to get the texture of that towel right. It was just something I did on the fly, and I was just really happy with the results I got on that. And then, you know, a couple finishing touches, and there's a finished piece. Not bad.